continuing to land his strikes. Strong jab by a Sun Sao.
Penn and Barao attacking the body.
Just like you said, Joe, he's doing a great job utilizing those body strikes.
Oh!
Big swing.
Inside leg kick.
Back and forth battle.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Very nice.
Man, this guy loves to slip and rip. Good combination on the counter.
Absolutely, Mike. Good job landing the series of strikes here.
To the body. And there's again that left leg.
That huge kick to the body was blocked.
Powerful leg kick.
Big combination.
Lands a powerful kick.
What a jab.
Wow.
Good job, guys. Good job.
They are on their feet.
Here's a big leg kick. Excellent strike.
Ready? Second round. Joey's trying to get his opponent to commit and then fire back with that counter.
Kick to the body.
Great left hook by Barao.
Nice jab.
Oh, good combination.
Wow, what a huge block. And they're back to their feet. Joey, go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed.
He's got a clinch.
Very nicely done.
And again, he gets back on his feet. A Sun Sao's bruise on his body continues to get worse. It looks ugly.
Oh, he's going for it here. Hard straight punch.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Man, he goes down.
Axe kick.
Back up again.
Nice strikes land. Oh, that's a great block of the punch. Barao with a nice straight left. Penn and Barao's really put on a striking attack.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight. Big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
Oh, nice body kick.
More great kicks from him here.
Straight left by a Sun Sao. Joe, that's great control of the center of the octagon. You can tell it's his game plan. Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Oh, jumping knee.
Head kick. Turning into an all-out slugfest.
He's down. Nice takedown. He hip escapes for the full mount.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Barao gets back up again. He avoids the clinch. The huge head kick is blocked.
30 seconds on the clock now.
Good punch.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
10 seconds on the clock. Just misses with the left.
Gonna head to round three.
And here's a nice shot, Lance.
All right, you ready? You ready? Let's
go. Round three. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Good jab.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Vicious combination. Boom, big uppercut. Wow, he goes down. Wow.
Back up.
Big straight punch. Nice combination.
Wow.
Unbelievable. Big shot to the left.
Hard diving punch. In half guard now.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Reversal and into full guard.
A Sun Tzu gets it to half guard. He's back up again. That huge head kick was blocked. And again, he gets back on his feet. Trout gets hit with that body kick. He's back up again.
He hit him with an axe kick. Very nicely done.
We just got out of the way there.
Clean jab. Great exchanges.
Oh! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
That's a big hook.
He connects with the left.
Vicious combinations. Oh!
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, but he got tagged by a right hand there.
He lands a head kick.
Big punch. There he is. He got the takedown. Hip escape, nice hip escape. And back to the mount.
Now able to posture up. Half guard.
Just gonna step right back over.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Doubles up on the jab now. Man, that right eye's really looking swollen.
Those punches are very hard. Oh! Solid straight left.
Good combination.
Big shots. Huge kick to the head lands.
Nice uppercut.
Oh,
wow! Solid jab. Joe, what a round.
And here's what an action-packed round.
Round four is underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still... He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, big swing and a miss. A Sun Tzu gets caught by the left.
Vicious kick to the body by Barao.
Both men exchanging.
And he's down.
Barao with a solid kick. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Hit him with a jab. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Good slip of that punch.
Nice jab.
Punishing strikes.
Flying knee!
Nice jab.
How good is this?
Hard straight punch.
And he's down.
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Right to half guard. He's got the full mount, Joe.
He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
Front kick to the face. Straight punch gets through.
Oh, he's got to go.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. He's looking to take the back.
full guard.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
He's back up again. Good jab by his Sun Sal.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Good connection with the straight by his Sun Sal. Nice job keeping those hands busy.
That bruise on his torso is getting bad.
He connects with the straight. A Sun Sal with a good straight left. Oh, that's a big kick. Strong jab.
Big straight punch.
Teeing away.
And a kick. He hurt him.
Big takedown. And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown. Rafael Sun Sal's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question.
Five minutes remain in this fight.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Solid punch by Brown.
But he really lands that leg kick with authority. Nice combination.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Nice head kick. Big power jam.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, just missed with that overhand.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, very nice.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Just missed with that huge kick.
One hurt him. Three minutes remaining
to the guillotine. He's got it locked in.
Trying to choke him out.
Outstanding.
It's over. It is all over.
Used excellent technique in getting that choke for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the setup here.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight showdown between Sergio Pettis and Patrick the Hooligan Houlihan. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. Houlihan is 5 years his elder. He is 4 inches taller. Sergio Pettis. Patrick Houlihan. Here we go! 5-round fight.
Oh, good left hand.
Solid leg kick by Pettis. Pettis with a nice kick.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, head kick. The kick.
Big combination.
Lands a powerful kick.
Big shot hand. With the right. Combination. Big kick misses.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, big head kick. And jump.
Head kick.
Good combinations.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he's landing.
Powerful right hand.
Oh!
Head kick.
Man, big strike.
Lands a hard kick.
Big straight punch. With a strong leg kick.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Pettis with a nice jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
No, the left leg goes high.
Man, he connects with the right and the left. Nice hand.
Oh, he's there! Oh!
Oh! Hit him with the right, right hand.
Looking to finish by submission.
He's looking for the mounted triangle here, and what he wants to do is he wants to get one of his opponent's arms down, put his legs behind his opponent's head, then secure, and his arm's free. Wow, very close.
Pettis gets hit with the kick. Oh, big diving punch to the head.
Able to pass to half guard.
He passes again into half guard.
Trying to pass here.
We are back in the half guard again.
And back up.
30 seconds.
Oh, nice body shot.
Big head kick lands.
Solid right here.
Wow! Big shots! Hard straight punch.
Wow! Round one in the books. Patrick Houlihan rocked at the end of that round, but he was saved by the bell.
That was a very dangerous moment for him at the end of that round. Here's a perfectly placed knee that does some real damage.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Second round.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Houlihan with the 1-2 that scores.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Oh, solid jab. Huge kick misses.
Houlihan got caught by that left. Man, that left thigh is really starting to show signs of bruising.
Oh, jumping knee!
Wow. Big straight punch.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh!
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Oh, he's right! He goes for a head kick and he's down.
Huge hammer fist.
He hip escapes from the full mount.
In the full guard here.
for those up kicks.
Absolutely.
Back up to his feet again. Got the over-under here. Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
Oh, that's a huge shot to the head. Punch. Trying to get control here.
He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's going to pull down on his shin. He's going to switch to the armbar. This armbar looks nasty. He might have to tap
it
any second now.
Strength
and technique. Perfect technique. Beautiful technique in winning this fight by armbar.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Khabib, the Eagle Nurmagomedov, and the former lightweight and welterweight champion, BJ Penn. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. The Russian is 27, the American is 32. The ref. Khabib Nurmagomedov, BJ Penn. Here we go. Go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Penn. Black trunks for Nurmagomedov.
BJ Penn is very good at countering his opponents as they try to close the distance. Keep an eye out for that.
Big battle early.
Powerful leg kick.
Vicious combination.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Flying knee.
He hurt him with that hook.
How good is this?
Body kick, look at that.
Big combination.
hard straight punch. Oh, big left.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Nurmagomedov switches stance here.
The flying knee.
Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, and another powerful leg kick.
He's looking to slow his opponent down.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Joe, he continues to put together great combinations.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
He blocks the punch. Nurmagomedov with the jab.
He lands a clean combination.
Doing a good job of the strike. And he connects. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Nice shot.
That's a solid leg kick.
Look at this.
2 minutes.
Nice straight left by Nurmagomedov.
Hard inside leg kick lands.
Perfect timing with the strikes. Penn with the solid
nice
straight.
Wow!
He hurt him!
Half guard. Good transition into half guard.
He's back in half guard now.
Back to his feet.
Big swing.
Hit him with the jab.
Penn with a solid leg kick.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Timing his strikes nicely. Penn with a solid jab.
BJ Penn has really got that jab dialed in.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from BJ Penn.
Yeah, that...
Ready.
Round two. Quick inside leg kick by Penn.
Stiff jab. His left eye is really starting to swell here.
Nurmagomedov with a solid jab.
And a nice kick.
That punch was blocked. Continuing to strike well.
Nice hook there.
The 1-2 by Pat.
Joe, they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab. But not for him tonight.
Penn with the jab.
Both men landing in that exchange. Oh! He got hurt bad, Mike. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, my goodness! Oh, he found
it! It's all over!
Hey, stop!
BJ Penn! Wow!
Huge knee, absolutely perfectly placed.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen.
up next, it is our main event of the evening between Edson Barboza and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Barboza is 8 years his elder. Assassin is 2 inches taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamazaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 150 pounds. Fighting out of Honolulu, Hawaii, USA, Assassin! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 18 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Edson Junior Barboza!
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times, defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
The wait is finally over. They're gonna fight. Edson Barboza, Assassin.
Here we go!
Five-round fight.
Edson Barboza is one of the best kickers in all of mixed martial arts. He has an excellent overall striking game, a very good ground game as well. What Edson is known for most are his beautiful kicks.
Tried to time a straight right. Nice leg kick.
Back up to his feet. Oh! Nice elbow.
Big straight punch.
Good combinations. Big power jab.
Oh! Head kick. Big shots.
Oh, he's landing his will.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, big body kick.
Shot to the body. Oh, that's a big left.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Wow!
Hard diving punch. It looks like he's got an omoplata here. What a transition from the omoplata to the gogo plata.
Trying to choke him out.
The choke for the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here, as you can see, the shin goes underneath the neck. Perfect position for the go-go plata and gets the tap. And here it is one more time in a different angle. Absolutely textbook go-go plata. Shin underneath the neck, locked in tight for the tap. And let's look at that again.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamazaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 46 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Assassin!
Assassin! Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Daniel Cormier and Anthony Rumble Johnson. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Johnson is 32. Cormier is 36. Johnson is 3 inches taller. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Lund.
Daniel Cormier, Anthony Johnson. And here we go! Five-round fight. White trunks for Johnson. Black trunks for Cormier.
Anthony Rumble Johnson is a fighter known for his elbow strikes, and I think they may play a big factor here tonight.
Good connection by Johnson. Joe Rumble may just be the most powerful striker in the world today.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Big hook. Cormier gets caught by the right kick.
Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks.
Johnson gets caught with the left.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Swinging early, both men.
A couple of shots.
Now they tangle.
Cormier's got him in the plum clinch. Great trip, and he completes the takedown.
He escapes, and he's back on his feet.
Good punch by Cormier. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good 1-2.
Man, that jab's really effective here. Nice strike.
And another good body shot.
Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent.
Nice combination.
He's able to block the punch.
Nice inside leg kick.
He gets up.
Then
he comes over
the
top to the head.
Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
And now he's going to try to stand up, and he does.
On the chance of DC for the two-time Olympian, Daniel Cormier.
He trips. Boom. Got him to the ground.
Nicely done.
And they're back to their feet.
He puts him on his back.
He's got his back here.
He's gonna mount him. He's got full mount now, Mike.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Trying to finish his fight.
Oh, he's out cold.
And it's all over. Daniel Cormier, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made. Big ground and pound KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Juliana Pena and Amanda Nunes. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. The American is 26. Juliet, black trunks for Pena. Joe, as we get started here, we have the classic grappler versus striker matchup. And the ground specialist is going to look to take her opponent down and finish this fight by submission. Man, they're battling here early. And she times her strikes again.
Front kick to the face.
Nice uppercut.
Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big uppercut to the head.
Big right hand. Wow! Big uppercut! Nice left hand counter.
Oh, big combination.
Oh! Big combination.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big punch.
Nice combination.
Big right hand.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Gigantic kicks.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Big left hand.
Nice.
Look at this.
Man, that jab's really effective here. Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Absolutely, Mike.
Nunes with the solid straight right. Nice parry there.
Good kick.
Very nice kicks.
Good combinations landing here.
Pena's blocked that strike. Joshi again scores with the uppercut. That seems to be her go-to punch. Good block, straight counter.
Nice leg kick.
Pena with some big kicks. Man, that cut is getting worse. Nice combination. She's mixing things up.
Going for the takedown here.
Huge slash
takedown. Posture's up here.
30 seconds left in the round.
She's now back in full mount.
20 seconds.
In half guard.
Got the mount again.
Final seconds of round number one.
Pena's got the full mount again.
Round one is in the books.
Great performance by both fighters in that.
Are you ready? You ready?
This is round two, and here we go.
Comes out swinging.
Looking to set up the uppercut.
Solid straight.
There it is. Good 1-2.
Heavy hands.
Beautiful. Oh, that's a big left hand.
Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, big slam.
My goodness.
Half guard.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. It appears she's putting herself into a position to go after that arm. It looks like she's got that arm pretty tight. And she's out. She gets out.
Side control.
She's back up. Oh, that's a big straight.
The clinch.
She's an over-under. Nice hook in the clinch by Pena.
Good defense.
For now.
Half guard. And they're back up.
Nice shot.
Back and forth.
Good striking. Nice uppercut. Beautiful leg kick.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Big wow. Uppercut.
Solid shot to the body.
And she's down. Oh!
That straight left connects. Man, she has really targeted the midsection, and you can see the effects from the bruises on her body. Good straight to the body by Nunes.
Oh,
that's
elbow.
A powerful elbow.
This could be it.
Big right hand.
Pena gets into the north-south position.
10 seconds now remain in round two.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl right, here.
Go. That'll do it for round number two.
Ready?
Round three. Boom, right on the button.
That punch was blocked.
Nice jab.
Oh, good body shots.
Continuing to strike well.
Kick to the body.
Combination.
Powerful jab.
Oh, big kicks. They're scoring.
Body kick, look at that.
Over the top.
Big shots.
Solid right hand.
Takedown. Oh,
that's a huge takedown.
Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
She's back up again.
Good clinch. And they break free. And looking for the takedown again.
Full mount. Excellent posture. She's working from half guard.
There he goes.
Back to mount again. Hip escape. Nice hip escape. Mount again. Nice. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
The mount again.
She's in full mount again.
And the mount again.
Posture's up.
Man, you can see the damage that's been done. Her left eye's starting to close up. 90 seconds remain in the round.
Oh,
that's
good
a good shot.
Shot
right there.
That's it!
Very good
that's
shot.
It! Unbelievable. It was some brutal ground and pound that led to the end of this fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in. Over and over. And here we see it one more time. Big shots, not defending, and the referee.